We are in the beautiful Bronzeville on the south side of Chicago. We're at the Illinois Institute of Technology. We have over 300 kids registered, and we have a powerhouse lineup of speakers.
Today is American Families STEAM and Dream Event. This is our Chicago Youth Summit.
We have young people here excited to learn about artificial intelligence and esports and have conversations on mental health and wellness.
Champs! Champs! Champs!
Champs has been all of that for me, plus more. The reason I came back to be a part of it was because I wanted to do for others what somebody once did for me.
We have a total 100% youth-led panel, all about mental health, finding joy, and dealing with loss.
Angels have wings, they're supposed to fly. They always told me no, but I humbly defied.
If you teach the younger generation some of the pitfalls and obstacles that they will come upon, they'll have more of a likely chance to overcome them.
Real healing is where you learn the lesson from the pain that you go through, and then you give the lesson on the other side.
Everyone in this room is here to support you. And the more that we have safe spaces for young people, the more they have the ability to develop and grow.
We are here really to help them identify that the orbit, the tribe, the network is a core part of how do you maneuver life and achieve success.
Sometimes the weight of the world can feel relatively heavy if you're flying solo, and we have this beautiful tree of life that really symbolizes what it means to be grounded and rooted in your community.
I put, if you don't try, you don't fail, but if you try harder, you might defeat failure.
I'm here today because I made a commitment, not just as a public school teacher, but as mayor, to uplift, to empower, to inspire our young people.
It's pretty good. I got to meet the mayor, I got to meet Matt Forte, I got some new friends, and I had a lot of fun.
When it comes to corporations, you can channel dollars somewhere, but if you're not here on the ground with the community, it doesn't have that big of an impact.
I love things like this that are so mission-driven to show you can dream fearlessly, you can dream big, because those things are attainable.
I feel we're doing life-changing, world-changing work here today.
The best is yet to come, and I'm excited about that.